Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. For today's video, I'm going to show you how I propagated this philodendron plant. Actually, hindi ako masyado sure sa ID nito. I do not know if it is a lacerum or a radiatum. Basta it's a philodendron plant. If you guys know the exact ID of this plant, please comment down below. So, as you can see, ito ang kanyang aerial roots. And dito yung kanyang newly sprouted na leaf. And yeah, I'm going to cut it here below the aerial roots. Dito sa kanyang nodes, just below the two aerial roots. This is my first time to cut a big philodendron plant, so I'm going to be very careful for the sake of the plant and for my sake also. So this is mostly an experiment, and I'll bring you along with me throughout the journey of the experiment. Hindi ko na sana ito siya ikakat, hahayaan ko na lang sana siyang lumaki ng ganito. But then, fellow plant enthusiast told me na pag hindi ka nag-cut sa mga ganitong klaseng plant, hindi siya dadami, so hindi ka makakapag-propagate. So that prompted me to cut this and propagate this at the same time. So this is what we got so far, two aerial roots and one, two, and three leaves. So let's propagate it now. Dito ko siya itatanim sa white pot, but then patuyuin muna natin sandali. Ipadry muna natin bago natin itanim. And eto na yung mother plant. This will hear in coming days. Yung ginamit ko na soil dito is pre-mixed na siya. Nabili ko sa local garden shop here para siyang may konting perlite and then may coco peat and soil. Eto na siya, tapos ko na siyang ipat, and just like any other propagation, ilalagay natin ito siya sa shaded area with access to indirect sunlight, and then babalikan natin siya after a week to check kung ano ang kanyang progress. Hi guys! So, eto na siya after the first week ng ating propagation. I am a bit worried because nag-dry yung kanyang leaf here. Supposedly, dyan manggagaling yung kanyang new sprout. But then, it dried. So, I'm not sure kung magso-survive siya. But then, hopefully, it will survive. And eto na yung kanyang leaf. So far, as you can see there. Eto na yung ating mother plant after a week. Nag-dry na yung nakat natin, and they say dito daw tutubo yung mga bagong sprout. I just do not know where, but then here it is. Nag-dry na siya, and yan na yung kanyang mga natirang leaves. So let's check it after a week again. Hey guys, let's check our propagation now after 2 weeks. Ito na siya ang ating propagation after 2 weeks. Nag-dry na yung dito na sprout niya. Supposedly, lalabas yung bagong leaf. And yung leaf niya dito na very young during the time I cut it is nandito na siya. Medyo slow lang yung kanyang pag-mature, but then it's starting to mature already. And yeah, look. Tapos, yung dalawang leaf dito, tinali ko lang siya para tumayo kasi medyo nahuhulog siya. But that's, I guess, it's okay. Ganito naman talaga siguro itong ganitong klase ng plant. Nag-open yung kanyang leaves. Yung leaves. So, yeah. There, nilagyan ko siya ng osmocote dito para bumilis yung kanyang progress. And, yeah, that's it. So, i-check naman natin yung kanyang mother plant. And, eto na yung ating mother plant. Let's check kung nag-heal na yung kanyang wound kung saan natin kinat yung ating propagation. Look, meron ditong pa lumalabas na parang, I don't know, is it an aerial root or baka dito mag-sprout yung kanyang new leaf. Let's going to find that along the way ng ating experiment. And yeah, nilabas ko siya, so meron na siyang access sa indirect sunlight, pati yung ating propagation, meron na din siya access sa indirect sunlight. So antayin na lang natin after next week kung ano ang kanyang progress. So see you by then, guys. Hi guys! Welcome to the third week of our propagation. Look at that leaf. Medyo nag-mature na siya. And this one, kung saan mag-sprout yung kanyang new leaf, nag-dry na siya. And yeah, but you can see na this one is stable already. Look at that. Healthy na siya masyado. And yeah. And I'm going to show you, there's a green there na parang lumalabas. Look, yeah, parang green. So I guess that's its new leaf. So good luck to you, fella. Let's go check our mother plant after third week. So eto na siya, humahaba na yung dito. I don't know, is it an aerial root or a newly sprout leaf? So yeah, I'm going to show you after a week kung ano ang progress nitong isang ito, because I'm kind of excited about that. So yeah, see you after a week, guys. Yes, finally on our fourth week of propagation. I said finally because at this time I'm expecting na stable na lahat yung ating yung plant, yung ating mother plant, and then yung ating propagation. And then look at those little one there, guys. Ito yung sinasabi ko sa inyo last week and a couple of weeks ago na akala ko is aerial roots. Hindi pala, guys, it's a leaf sprout pala. It turned out to be a leaf sprout. And yeah, looking good, looking very very good and very very healthy. So dito yung kanya aerial roots banda, malapit na sa soil, but then yeah, I guess it's a good progress. And let's check naman yung ating propagation kung kumusta na siya. As for our mother plant, medyo dumadami na yung kanyang aerial roots there. So yeah, I can call it a success. Yes, I'm very very happy that our experiment was a success. And yeah, I'm excited to do it with my other plant. And yeah, bring you along with me. And eto na yung ating baby. Look at that. Yeah, it's stable already since nasa fourth week na siya. And etong kanyang yung new leaf niya before, yung young leaf niya before, eto nag-mature na siya. And yay, I'm so happy. If you guys notice, medyo iba-iba yung ating location. Under construction kasi ang aking tiny house as of the moment. And yeah, this is our new sprout. Akala ko hindi na siya tutubo, but then yeah, tumubo siya after a month. And yes, I am very very happy na kaya ko pala mag-propagate ng ganun na plant. Akala ko yung maliliit lang na plant ang kaya kong i-propagate, but then yeah, it's a success. So yeah, I can do it with my other plant. And yeah, this one is medyo napilay ito siya kasi nasagi siya during nung may binubuhat sila dun sa kabila. So nasagi siya, but yeah, tinali ko na lang siya, baka maging stable din siya in the yeah, in a few days. So yeah, look at that, our propagation after a month. Yeah. So that's it for now, guys, and I hope you enjoyed watching this video and sana may natutunan kayo kahit na konting knowledge lang naman in propagation. And yeah, please don't forget to subscribe and click that notification bell para ma-notify kayo sa mga new videos ko. Thank you, bye!